four, three, two, one.
Some of these house prices are crazy.
Yeah.
First thing.
Go on. I know Chicago's pricey. That's where you guys are at, yeah?
Raleigh, Durham, North Carolina.
Oh, Raleigh. Sorry.
Who was in Chicago? I think that was Sen. Or was that Kami? Oh, I forget. Kami. It was Kami.
We don't know where Sen is.
But we will know. He said y'all from the south. One day, Sen, you'll tell us out of your own free will.
In 3, 2,
so I see, Pinto, I see you kind of dodge that thing with a rush. Is that like a Demon Hunter jump thing, or is that a movement thing? Because I tried to steed out of it, and it very much didn't work.
That's a skill.
Similarly, warriors can leap. I think I can transcend. And I just learned yesterday that you can shadow meld.
Who taught us how to shadow meld? Landreth. Why don't you shadow meld, Druid? You know you can shadow meld that, right?
I nearly killed Tolki doing that yesterday. It was tyrannical, he would have got fucking destroyed.
Probably wait, right?
Yes.
Oh my god, Night Elf stealth animation looks... I mean, the Blood Elf stealth animation looks stupid. The male Blood Elf, rather. Yeah, the female one looks nice. The male one just looks like... kind of a little bit, you know. I'm not in combat. I don't know why he's... Okay, there we go. I'm literally walking on top of me. Watch quick.
I'm walking on sunshine.
Let's get a buff here. Well,
sure.
Opening gate, you guys can move on. I'm just gonna get one more buff.
Sounds good.
Shouting now, and after this?
Going right.
There we go. You wanna pull this guy? Oh, you did, okay.
I wanted to pre-pot, and I didn't want to break out of the shroud. So how come this week the other dude, you know, the, what is it called? The other pack after this is normally fighting a big man, and he's not there this week.
Maybe he's dead.
I hope so. Okay. Pinto and Snake at circle. Snake at the first interrupt. I'll get the back one. 3, 2. Tolki, get the next on skull.
Okay, bursting hard.
Pinto, get ready to stun. Never mind. Works too. Okay, while I go pull the next pack, go ahead and open one cell.
Roger, Dodger.
Pinto, can I get a stun? Right back. Coming.
Ooh. Oh no!
How dare you? Snake first circle, Pinto second. I'll get back. Tolki back me up. 3, 2. Sweeping.
That was my kick. Touch that and something.
Thank you.
These guys, the guys that, you know, just spawned, they were bursting in an earlier TD I did. I don't know if they actually burst.
Do Which they? One?
Did they?
The ones that just spawned, you know?
They don't burst.
Okay. That was really weird. Why'd they burst last time?
So
from the cages, right?
No, you see the scallywags?
Maybe those got pulled, yeah.
Yeah, they your tank probably didn't pull them properly. 3, 2, 1. It's an easy thing to overlook, honestly.
Quaking, watch out. Kind of stay spread apart once he's about to do his thing.
Same thing as last time. We'll have Pinto interrupt her, Jess out of the motivating. Snake, you'll sit on the first sphere on Jess. I'll sit on Bobby, and Tolki, you'll back up both of us. You're basically gonna just sit on Jess unless I call for you to interrupt on Bobby. Stay on Jess. I need you to interrupt Bobby. Tolki. I got that. Tolki, save your interrupt for Jess. I have Bobby.
Sorry, son.
Why does this guy run? Snake, go ahead and sit on Skull.
Thanks.
I'm gonna hold off on this for a second until my interrupt's up. Okay, Pinto, you're gonna get on the officer. I'm gonna get the thug. Here we go. Tolki, next interrupt on Skull, please. Sweeping. Do you have the... As Prot, you can reset your HOJ. Is that the same thing as Rhett?
It's similar. For me, it's based on how much holy power I spend. For Prod, it's spamming judgment. But yeah, I am specced into it.
Just curious if that's how that works.
I have Shroud back up if you want to use it. I'm going to open this and then just go.
No, we'll be fine.
Okie doke.
Just go ahead and push this guy off. Sweeping. Guard. Tolki and Pinto sit on the officer here. Go ahead, they're beating on my ox.
Is that it? Stand still. Okay, I'm pulling more.
Okay. You go ahead and pull those two.
On the side? Okay.
I'll go run and get more.
I forgot to trick you, man.
It's okay. Oh, well. Are you okay? Okay, guess not.
It's really bad, actually.
Sorry, I don't make mistakes like that.
I think what happened was I shot and then I killed them and then the bursting hit you at the same time.
Oh.
Probably what happened.
Be right back. Incoming. I'm away from him.
Okay, that's enough.
Yep.
I'll fly on this sky.
where Circle is, the Reaping Wave will be when it happens. And they'll just be fighting my ox.
Gonna wait a little bit.
Yep. They're all beating up my ox.
It's like playing bowling. I'm gonna fire Judo. Stay still. Okay, never mind.
Do we want to try standing in the middle?
Just move, and then if there are things in the middle, we'll just try our best to get them out.
Let me know if the barrels get out of hand, and I can start helping. As long as, like...
So left or middle?
You stand to left at first, but then usually just go for whatever.
Three,
we'll just be more on point.
Two, one.
We should be good in this corner after the ignition goes wears off. Very nice. Cinderflame in your direction, Sen. Careful.
I got the last one, Pinto.
Careful, Sen, in your direction. Shoot.
Hit him.
There's also a vortex. It's like the best vortex I've ever seen. I'm just gonna fire this then.
Okay. I'll call for it for you to pass. Wait. Go ahead.
Loki, where are you gonna stand in when we're in the corner? Do you stand usually in the middle or off to the left?
Yeah, I'm always usually in the middle.
Okay.
Can you let me stand in the middle in case I have to take for Sen?
Yeah, sure.
3, 2.
I'll be on the right.
Wow, really? 90% dodge and I got hit? I need you on this one. Is that enough time?
I'm cloaking mine.
I'm stunned, I can't take it.
I got it. I won't be able to take another one.
I got it.
This. 122% dodge. I got good procs right there.
Well done.
Waycrest.
Fucking fuck. Ah, oh, I got excited. I saw it. No Warforge.